Hello, seventh graders. We are going to start a new activity in our lesson, absorption and transport of water and mineral salts. First, parts of a root. A root is made up of a root tip and root hairs. The root hairs and the absorption. Let's discuss together this experiment. The aim of this experiment is to prove that the root hairs are responsible for the absorption of water and mineral salts from the soil. Given two similar corn seedlings A and B, the root hairs of corn seedling A are immersed in a solution containing water and mineral salts. The root hairs of corn seedling B are not immersed in the solution containing water and mineral salts, only the root tip is immersed in it. Few hours later, corn seedling A has a normal growth while corn seedling B wilts. Describe the experiment means transformation of the experiment into a text or into a short paragraph. In beaker A, the root hairs of the corn seedling are immersed in water. The plant shows a normal growth few hours later. In beaker B, the root hairs are not immersed in water. The plant wilts few hours later. How to analyze the experiment? After immersing the root hairs of the corn seedling in flask A in a solution containing water and mineral salts, the corn seedling shows a normal growth few hours later. While after keeping the root hairs of the corn seedling in flask B outside the solution containing water and mineral salts, and immersing only the root tip, the corn seedling wilts few hours later. As a conclusion, water and mineral salts are absorbed by the root hairs. Thank you.